Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with part 25 of Horizon Zero Dawn. So we finished the main story, but we still have Frozen Wilds to complete, and we're going to do a few errands along the way. So let's get right into it. Okay, so we got to do one, a two, a one, a two, a three, a four. Let's do all these, man, today. Let's clean it up. Let's clean it up, man. Can I fast travel? I wonder. I don't want to have to. Look at this. Girl, please. Girlfriend. So, what are we looking at? Oh my lord. So sweet, baby Jesus.
Look out below.
Get that billy goat out of here before I put one between the eyes. Before I put one between the eyes, man. Now, do I want to have to do that? No. I don't. 200 for one. Merchant! Hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya. Let me save. Alright, we're good. So, let's do three first because I feel like that would be a lot easier, you know? Hey, turkey boy, get out the way, man. Come out me fierce. Come out me fierce, man. Why you are treating me, man? Come out me fierce. 130, 128, 125. Yo, we doing this today. And boy, I can't wait. Wait, what? Oh, that's behind me. It's all behind me now. Alright. This should be really fun. All this running. How y'all doing out there, man? Let me know in the comment section. How y'all doing, man? I'm doing great. One more day.
Brew that up later. Well,
I gotta go back to work, so we good, man. We're just enjoying ourselves, doing what we do best, man. Killing, oh. Seven. Owl or eagle, which one? Stupid pigeon boy. Oh. What?
Still functioning.
Still functioning.
Back from the dead. Gotta get noticed. Encased in ice.
Bring it back from the dead.
The scavengers have just been
Man.
Down you go.
Damn you. Easy work, man. Oh. Man, shut up. Knocking everything off, bro. No. Bad dog. Bad dog. Your mother should have swallowed you, buddy. What? Hold on. Aw, oh, damn. Let me stumble him.
No!
Got him. Bro. Oh, nice. Gee, that was easy. Now get out my face, man. What? Stay away. Stay away. Keep away. Oh my god. Ferocious dog. Oh my god. Ugh. Get them birds over here too, man. Get them birds. Those dumb birds over here. What? Stupid ass bird. I love it. Nice. He's exposed now. Whoa! Ah! Damn, what am I doing the wrong moves for? I'm amateur right now. Got him. Get your ass down here. Ah! Next. Yeah, enjoy that, sucker. Clip those damn wings, boy. What? Wing. Better run, coward.
Should scan the tall neck. See how deep the damage goes.
Alright, where's the tall neck? This one? I mean, damn, son! Okay, what's this? Oh, yes.
Got too much already.
Do you now? Look at this bum right here. What a bum. Alright, let's get this tall neck going. Let's get this tall neck. Let's turn this tall neck on. Alright.
Check the area with my focus, maybe.
Oh yeah, that's right, duh.
Looks like the scavengers ripped out three major parts. If I could bring them back, maybe I could even reactivate it. Get at what's inside its head.
Oh, there we go. Watch this. What's the matter, huh? What's the matter, huh? What's the matter, huh?
Calm, calm.
Oh, hey, buddy. Hold still. Get over here. Now I can focus on your dumb friend. So, two's up here. I can easily take him. I can take him easily. Oh, I can't wait to get that bird. Hey. Hold up. Just because you got the advantage, Matter of fact, now you can't go anywhere. Lay down. Lay down your weapons, boy. Where's the other one? There you go. Get him. Lay down. Lay down. Oh, you're not trying to lay down? Look at him. He's not trying to lay down. There we go. Lay your punk and down, baby. Just lay down. Take what's coming to you.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Oh, would you now? All right, we're getting close. We gotta climb up. What? Wait, hold on, hold on. This is fun, huh? It's always some mouse, man. So two and one. They make things so complicated around here. Man, get that billy goat out of here, man. Get out of here, Fry.
Need them soon enough.
Ice, baby. Wait, I gotta go down this way? Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, two's in here, isn't it? Oh my god! What do we have here? What the? Oh, you guarding the gates? Get your ass down, man. Let me do some work on your ass. Whoa. I know you're big and all, but nothing? You have no consequence to me, boy. Oh, now you... Oh, you want some too? Easy work. Oh! You little kid. You little stupid kid. He's dead. This your kid? Oh. Hold on. Both y'all. Oh! Fucky stuff. Hold on. Fuck. Keep his ass down while I... Oh, nice. Forgot about this gun. Kill him. Ugh. Let me get him. Let me stab him up.
I felt that.
I know he did. Whoa! What? What? Bro, he's struggling. Die. Nah. Easy work. Next. Any more takers, man? Anyone else want to die?
Heart seems attacked.
All right, I gotta avoid these clowns. I don't have time for it. Let's see. Alright, y'all stay over there. Let me go take care of this clown. Matter of fact, hold up, I got something for his ass. Come on. Come on. Any which way you go? Alright, now. Matter of fact, let me do this. No, I'm gonna lure him. One, two, three. Oopsies. Oh my god, his kids are coming. Fuck. Yo, don't get involved. 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 Please don't get involved. Got him. You wouldn't want to get involved. Trust me. Knock your ass off, son. Matter of fact, here. Oh, no. Whoa. Hold up. Got him. Got both of y'all asses now. Bro, chill. You can try to free yourself all you want, buddy.
Whoa.
How is he freeing himself? Matter of fact, very nice. Nope. Ah, fuck. Just tear them apart. Nice. Limb for limb, baby. Don't run now. Don't run now!
Now's
my off. Sick of you, man. Now, for your little dumb children. Oh, I can't wait. Hey! Exactly. Anyone else want to go? I'll kill all of y'all.
For now.
No, they stay out of my way. Hold up. Look at that. Beautiful. Nope. No. Stay still! Yeah, exactly. Next. Yo, did he wanna die? Not killing y'all niggas. Oh shit. Whoops. I haven't been moving the same, like. All your kids is gone, son. Oh, nice. Could have used that, but you know. Maybe next time, huh? Maybe next time, mate. That was fun. Alright, anyway. One is over here? Well, what's in there? What's he guarding? Hold up. Oh, no. What's he guarding in this cave, man? What is being guarded in this cave? I'm curious. Now I'm curious. Because he's obviously guarding something. Like, this is not in vain. See? Oh, you little... Oh!
That's clearing up. Good.
How many do I have? Nice. Alright, back to business. So two is up there, but one is over here. Hmm. Now make that make sense, man. Something's over here. Oh, is that it? Please tell me this is it. This is it right here. Ah, yes.
It's tall, next part. It's heavy.
I know, isn't it? Huh. Now let's go up the mountain. Shan't we? I don't know how I'm gonna get up here. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Nice. Ah, oh, love it. We're getting all these parts. Hey, rabbit, get out of here, Fry. Destroy you.
Things will keep.
Don't want to have to do that to you. You seem like a nice rabbit, you know? Don't want to have to kill you. Alright. Hold up. Yeah, let me go up this way. The heck did I just hear? That was cool though. I ain't gonna even lie to you. Tall neck. That must be the way down. Man, this game is so fun. Like, I can't wait to play Horizon. I keep saying this, but it is what it is. Oh. Ouch. Wait.
Still in one piece.
What now? So 88 is still one. Why is it pointing down? Let me see what's up here. Let's go up. Something's up here, huh?
The scrapes.
So what's... Whoa. What's 87 here? What do we got going on? Oh. Fire. Okay. Beautiful. Man. In comes the snow. Oh, there's three. Well, this is magnificent, man. One. 30. Okay. 9. 3.
Well, that fits.
That's what she said. That's what she said.
Well, it's in better shape than it was.
Is it in yet? Here it is.
Okay, if I'm right, I just need to get the power fluid through it again. If I'm wrong,
let's do this.
And it should wake you up.
Tall neck. Don't stop. Get it. Yo, get off that mountain, man. Jump. He just broke through that ice like it was nobody's business. Yeah. Broke through that ice, baby. Breaking the ice. That's what we'll call this chapter. Breaking the ice. Nice. We got him active. That's good. So I gotta get up on. Oh, here, I can do it. I can do it. So he's probably gonna come around. I gotta wait till he comes around. Hold on. Why you guys look at that? Let's see what we got here.
I can't spare the weight.
Yeah, I don't really want all this anyway. It doesn't matter. It's in my opinion. Strength.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Yes. Yes. Tall neck. Let me check something. Skills, I got 3. Lead a strike, strong strike, fight sprint. Fast reload, I definitely need that. Fighting back. Ball mount, scavenger. Let's do fast reload. That definitely can help me out a lot. Modifications. Yeah, I got a lot of resources that I don't need. Okay. Special items. Nice. Weapons. What's this? Storm Slinger. This weapon fires charging bolts. Consecutive bolts build up larger charge. Let me see this one. This one's 70 though. Can I get some space? Can Daddy get some space? What's this? Rope caster. Let me see what I got. What I'm working with. Oh. What was here before? Oh yes. Oh yes, please. Yeah, instead of the rope caster. I mean, the rope caster's dope. I want to try this out though. I could try it on a few faces, no? Where is he? Do I have to wait for him? I mean, I could definitely change it if I don't like this. Crafting. Let's see. Shock coil handling. Let's do that. Oh. I got 30 bolts. Oh, he's right there. He'll be back. Trust. I can't really see him because of the storm. But he's making his way back. Huge, man. You think if I just jump down real quick, grab this? I knew it. Come on. Come on over. There he goes. Yeah. Come on over, buddy. I got something for you, buddy. Look at the sky. Oh my goodness, the magnificence. Oh my lord. Look at the, or is it Aurora Borealis? The northern lights. Bro, that's spectacular. Come on, baby. Daddy's waiting. Don't keep daddy waiting now. I done made you alive again. I resurrected you, so you owe me one. You owe me one. Oh, show. Come on, come on.
All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
No shit, right? Get his head. Very good. Got him. This is beautiful. My boy's active now. I'm surprised the machines don't attack each other. But maybe they're part of a greater network.
Okay. Breaking out the tall neck ought to get the werewolf's attention once word gets around.
Dog. We go. Next. So which is closer? Two. Let's do two. Two's closer. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for whatever, G. Level four. Oh my gosh. Two? Thought I did two just now. Or maybe was it three? You know what? I don't know. I tried. I really did. I did. Anyone you pop out, man. What's up, players? And playettes? Yeah, let's go up here real quick. And then we'll make our way back.
Welcome.
What's up?
These lands belong to all who I
Maria said to find her friend, the rock painter.
Rock painter.
Seems paintings mean a lot to the Banuk.
Rock painter. Okay. Find the old rock painter. Excuse me, merchant. What? Oh, look at that. Magnifico. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I think I am. Oh, she's up there. Jeez, broski. Alright. Well, that's the challenge, but I'm all for the challenge.
What does the Outlander want?
I'm looking for Skooli.
You found her. Come, come. Let's get it over with.
How'd you know? Sup, G? No! Oh! What? Why? Why did I wrap? Oh my goodness. You know what? I am so pissed now. I gotta do it all over. All that hard work was for nothing. Bro. Stop. I'm gonna murk this girl, man. What the heck? You know what? I can't. Hurry. Scurry. I don't have all day for this. You know this, man. Oh my god. Bro. Don't run. No.
Quite a view you've got up here. It's a useful perspective. How fleeting we are when the world is so wide. From up here, you can see how the light paints across the land.
Yes.
Ever changing. That's a lesson. All our marks will pass.
That outlook sounds a little depressing for a painter. Haven't met many artists, have you? Song's Edge needs new stories. I scrubbed its past off this rock to start anew. But a new start needs new colors. Fresh pigments, like none have seen.
Put me on the wall.
Aurea said you could help me get the Werax attention.
Put me on the map.
Aurea works in strange ways. But I've drunk paint to survive in a blizzard, so I'm one to talk.
Ew.
I'll get you noticed if you bring me the pigments I need to complete my work.
Aurea said you two were friends.
I paint about what I feel now, not the way things used to be. Aurea understood. Most Banuk didn't. I would have been exiled if she hadn't had Aratak take me into their Werak.
Have you always been a painter?
I've always painted. But I wasn't a painter until I was driven out of Banur. Up there, the markings are eternal. They paint over the same lines, the same colors, over and over. As a child, I learned from copying them. As I grew, my heart sank at the familiarity. All of us Banuk might as well be trapped in glacier ice. We have the look of life, but never really moving.
Okay.
These pigments you want. Where should I look for them?
Salts gather at the edges of geysers and hot pools. Crystals cling to the rocks and cliffs.
The Banuk rock paintings are impressive, but,
You want to know what they mean? That's not the right question, but I'll answer anyway. Some are called to the machines. The sacred shapes you see on metal casings. Or in a cauldron door.
Do the machines listen to the call?
I don't know. Others, like mine, are a call to the tribe. You could say inspiration or prophecy. And sometimes even men listen, if the painting is loud enough.
I'll see what I can find for you.
Seek out the vibrant ones. A spring of sudden color among snow or rock or metal. That's its own reward. But I'd reward you as well.
Okay. Bye, Felicia. Oh! What? When I want to rappel down, I don't. But then when I do want to rappel down, I don't. Hey, what?
Maria said to find her friend.
Oh my.
The rock painter.
What?
Seems paintings mean a lot to the Banuk.
Dog, don't tell me I gotta do this over? Oh my god. Again? Bro, I literally did that for nothing. They should have just. Like, there was no checkpoint? Oh my god. Sweet baby Jesus. Guys, this is annoying. When I talk to her, I'm just gonna... You already seen me talk to her, so... Kinda just wanna get through it now. What's this? Oh, I didn't even see this. Well, I guess that's... Why I fell, huh? Yeah. Damn, bro, like, kidding me right now? Oh my gosh.
Well, what at least does the Outlander want?
What do you
I'm
want?
I'm looking for Skooli.
You found her. Come. Let's get it over.
Come, my child. Just basically, where do I find it? And the end.
Quite a view you've got up here.
It's a useful. From up here, you all our marks.
That outlooks.
Haven't met many. Song's Edge, but a new start needs.
Aurea said you.
Aurea works. I'll get you
Oh.
These pigments you want. Where should salts get? I'll see what I can find for. Seek out the viper, but I'd reward you.
Bye, Felicia. Jeez, man. Like, this game sometimes, I don't know. They be playing with me, huh? Play with my emotions. Stop playing with my emotions, baby. Chio. 49. Let me go talk to this guy right here. Or girl. Or gal. However you call it. Move. Get out the way.
Aloy.
Some say Sikuli's paintings tell.
What can I do for you, Bergrund?
Mourn my poor departed luck. I finally met some Banuk keen to trade with outlanders. Then they up and vanished. Three Banuk hunters rolled in a few days ago. No provisions, junk equipment, no idea how to strip a machine for parts. Asked me to outfit them for a long trip. And you know me, Aloy. I'm sentimental. So I did it on credit.
And they haven't paid.
Well, they tried. Just look what they did to this Thunderjaw heart. But that was ages ago. And I'm starting to worry about them.
Tell me, Bergrund, are you worried about their well-being or your purse strings?
A man can worry about two things.
Uh-huh. What kind of deal was this, really?
Just what I said. I was nothing but generous, Aloy. After they dropped this ruined heart at my feet, I even gave them another chance. Sent them to fetch a few other parts I need.
And you haven't seen them since.
Hide nor hair.
High and dry.
What do you mean they couldn't harvest parts?
Not uncommon with Banuk. That's shaman's work, you see. The hunters take down the machines. The shamans slice them up. No shaman with these three. Just two youngsters sniping at each other. And that big fella standing there smiling.
So if the Banuk don't usually hunt without a shaman, what's the story with these three?
They weren't telling. But hammer to steel is not a happy story, whatever it is.
You said they asked you to outfit them for a trip. A trip to where?
Not sure. But I heard them chattering about the Sundom when they thought I wasn't listening.
So they're leaving Banuk territory.
Sensible behavior. Still, I get the sense this wasn't a sightseeing trip. They're running from something.
Okay.
I'm not a debt collector, Bergrund. If I look for them, it'll be to make sure they're all right.
Of course, of course. Fires of the Forge, forgive me. I actually like these idiots.
You do?
The molten steel of youth and all that. But if you do manage to find them, you could remind them of the deal we made.
Right.
A scorcher claw, a loop of sinew from a stalker, and a snap morphane. If they bring me those parts, their debt's paid. And then some. Just make sure they don't bust them up too badly.
Okay. I'll consider it.
Last I saw them, they were heading northeast. Good machine hunting up that way. If you decide they're worth the trouble, you might look for them there.
I heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil.
Machine oil? What? Bro, what? 100. Wait, why am I going back up there again? Why am I going up there again? I thought I talked to her already. What the? Bro, what? Let me just go up there real quick. I gotta figure this out. They're playing games with me, man, emotionally. Maybe I have to fully talk to her. I don't know. Maybe she needs the full conversation to play out. Ah. Let me just go back up here, fellas. Oh, gosh. I mean, what does she want now? Right? Bro, just release.
I'm back again. Few are as eager for the climb as you, Nora girl. Yeah. I can't think why.
Have you always been a painter? I've always painted. Up there, as a child, all of us Banu.
We've done it already.
Erase. I paint. I would have been. The Banu. You want to. Some do the machines. I don't know. Others like. And sometimes he. I'll come back. Mind that you do.
Mind that you do. Why is it still. Alright, we're going. Alright, let's go to the other spots. So I gotta prove myself to her and all that. Oh, is that right? Whoa. Let's get out of this camp, man.
Might regret this.
You might. Alright. So I gotta do all this. I can't see nothing. Perfect. Come on. Stop, please. Three? That was old girl, so let's just do these two. Can I fast travel? I wonder. Well, one will be closer than the other, right? Let's just walk. We're gonna walk it out. East side, walk it out. West side, walk it out. I gotta prove myself to people. I'm not used to that. But okay. Chill. Please, no alligators. Thank you. Hello? What's this? You see it.
Blue gleam. We're taking that.
What the hell is that? Stay away, man. I'm not here to fight. Unless it's absolutely necessary. Unless you're guarding something. Whoa. I like the sky, man. It's just so pretty. I'm not helping you. I got other stuff to do, man. I got bigger moves to make, man. You can handle yourself, man. You'll be alright. See, that's why I gotta walk, because I gotta find those blue crystals so I can get a new outfit. No? Before I, like, beat this side mission here. Yeah. I think I found about 3 blue crystals. If I'm not mistaken. Where are the area? There's nothing. I don't see anything. Of notes. Hey, Billy Goat, get out of here.
Got one.
Got one? What? Lance horn. Let's see what we're dealing with. Oh, those things? They're not that tough. Alright, we saved. It's good. Gotta keep my eyes. I gotta be aware of my. What the? Oh my goodness. I ain't trying to fight, G. I mean, I could take that thing out if I wanted to, though. If I really wanted to, I could. Hold up, let me save here. I might can take that out. Let me try it. Let me give it a shot. Let's try it. Let's give it a shot, man. See what his path. He's going in circles. So just walk away. back. This one behind me too? Got him. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, you know what I could use? This guy. Oh my god. This wreaks so much havoc. But she wanted to come up. It's all good.
I have to kill off this pulse.
Stay still. He's giving him strength. Got him. Now what? Back up. Stop charging him up, bro. Nice. Matter of fact, let me go take care of this. Matter of fact, let me go. Run, run, run. Hurry. Oh, shit. You got me, you got me, you got me, you got me. You did. You did a good job. You did a good job. You did a good job. Fuck, you did a good job. On that fire, boy. Whoa. Oh, hey. With that tail. Let me get that tail. Yeah, shake that tail feather, bro. Critical hit. Come on over. I'm gonna have to use something else. I'm going to have to use something to tie him down. I have to use this, bro. That's the only way. Alright. This is the only way to destroy them. Bro. Is this all you guys can do? Please help me. Please help me. Please help me. Please help me. It's over! Woo! I just jumped by accident. Yo, this gun is amazing. Woo. Look, matter of fact, say so. Had to clear it out. If anyone, yo, they know not to come over here. This gun is ferocious, bro. This gun is mean. Oh man, y'all need to get y'all hands on this. Get a load of this. Matter of fact, that's not gonna do it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 3. There you go. Y'all enjoy that, man. Enjoy it. Who's the other doofus that I killed? Anybody know? So 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi. I don't even know who the other guy is. He gone. He gone. He gone. Alright, anyway. Any one of you suckers want to play them games? I'm ready for it, G. I'm ready for it. Come on in, baby. I'm so ready. 203 is over here. I would love to fight them, but no. I might override one of them so I can ride them. Is this the hot spring? This is the hot spring, isn't it? That she was talking about.
Huh? A bad feeling.
Hey.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out. Get up!
Blah, 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 blah. Which one of y'all want it? This is L. How do you not die from that? Instantaneously. You don't move. Yeah. Woo! You see how I jumped that? Hold still. Shit, my health. Yo, my health, bro. Oh. Try this one. Got him.
Can't hit anything with this.
I know. Bro, my health is going down really bad.
Put some muscle into it.
Matter of fact. To you? Oh shit.
Gonna cut you down proper.
Okay, do it. Do it.
Pay attention. I'm shooting here.
Okay. You got my undivided attention, buddy. Right?
Wouldn't want to be you, fool.
Wouldn't want to be you. Let's get that arm.
Die. Die.
No. You first. I'm gonna stab him up. Hold up. In the heart.
Gather around this chap.
Wait, hold on, what? What's the matter, huh? Hello, check it out. Oh, right in the butt. Well, that's embarrassing. You get shot in the butt. He died getting shot in the butt. Imagine that, right? Face me like a man. Because you look like a man.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message.
No, really. Nice. All them blue joints. Woo! Very nice. Oh, man. Boy, am I having too much fun. Boy, am I having too much fun. Die, sucker, die. Alright. Gotta get as much of these as I possibly, humanly possibly can.
Stocking up?
Oh, yeah. Stocking. Putting them in the stocking for Christmas. Stocking up. Look at these bastards, man. Took out. Look at these idiots. I had to do it to them. I had to did it to them. Yep. I had to did it.
Ow!
Let me get this thing here. Under control. I don't know what's ahead, so I gotta get some health going. Alright. Let's get these paintings. Or these paint. This paint.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind
of
message.
Kill them in a non-subtle way too, so there you have it, Aloy. I didn't know I used the fire joints. I really didn't know I used those. Alright. Anyway.
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more.
Okay, let's ring the alarm then. Not sure what she's referring to. Alright, ring the alarm. Oh! What do we have here? An idiot. Good night. Got treasure boxes.
Gonna need this.
I know. That's why I grabbed it. I know. I wonder if they have machines here. Oh, look at that.
Ah! Oh. Make them hurt.
Come on.
Let's see how much of a mess.
Watch this. There you go, Indian chief boy. Look at that. Don't hide from me, man. Matter of fact, I'm going up there. I'm gonna deal with him. Close in. Shut your ass down, man. Dummy.
No time to do this nicely.
Nope. There's never a nice. Never a time to do it nicely. Never a time. I can do this nicely. No way. Never a time to do this nicely. Only mean and ignorant. That's the way to go. Gotta get ignorant on these clowns. What's this?
Can't carry more.
Dumb bandit. Got traps on here. Meet me in the trap. It's going down. Meet me in the trap. Let's see who else is out here, man. I'd love to know. What do we got? A mother machine? Oh, look at this. You got a little fire boy over here.
It smells peaceful. I hate peace.
What?
A lot of people die peacefully.
So I guess you don't want to die peacefully.
I got a feeling. Search the camp.
Alright, search it.
Call that a search? Glad I don't pay you large skulls a retainer.
Huh? Huh? That's the big cheese? 9 of nuts. Hold up. Hey, who we got here?
Somebody need.
Yeah.
Wouldn't want to get you, fool.
Excuse me? Matter of fact,
we're dead too. If you...
Feel that.
Feel my wrath, biatch.
Quit moving.
No. Yeah, okay. Let me hold still so you can kill me. That's a great idea. No, you first. But... Oh, what's the matter, porcupine? Huh?
Gonna cut you down?
No, you're not. You're not. You're not. You're really not, though. Good night.
Another shot for you.
Ha.
This'll ruin you.
Okay, I got him. Ooh, you thought you had me. Got him. Whoa.
You.
No. Shit. Hey. Come and get. Oh my God, he's ferocious. Oh, yeah? Let's see.
Okay. Destroy you!
You wish you could. Bro,
where that came from.
I gotta run.
use them.
Okay. My boy is singing like Patti LaBelle.
Wanna play? Here's your invitation.
Oh no. Look at this distraction out the way.
You feel this one?
Burn your mans. Matter of fact, I got something for him. Oh, what's the matter, huh?
Ain't afraid to die.
Hey, maggot.
Time for you to hurt.
Oh, yeah? Bring his ass to his knees.
It's killer time.
It's not. It really isn't. For you, anyway.
Sun's gonna shine right through you when I'm done.
Oh, yeah? Come on. He dead. He did. Give me it.
Fire weapon. Could come in handy.
I got a fire weapon? Ooh. I got a fire weapon? Bro, stop. Bro got a fire weapon now. I want to try it out.
Won't be long before the Werak finds out I took out the Werak. In fact, I'll bet my name's all over Song's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratok.
Hey, where's Aratok, son?
Even if I cared to travel south, I'd not get much further than the Grave Horde.
The Grave Horde. Is there a safe spot here? I know there is. There has to be. Every band camp has one. Did I just say band camp? Bandit camp. After you obviously convert it. Let's see. Oh. There's always a workaround, fellas. There it is. Need that fire, baby. Something's up here, I know it. It's always something up here. Oh, maybe not. Damn, what the hell happened there? Damn. Leave. I don't see a campfire anywhere close by, so.
Ogred thought he could hold this little corner of the cut forever. And then you came.
That's what I do. You didn't know that?
Forget about traveling
after
light.
All the Mad Sun King put us through, we were meant to trust the Karja now.
Yes. You can trust me. I'll never stay you wrong. Okay, what do I do next? What's this?
Look at what Olga did to this place.
I'm sorry. I know. I know. I know. It's okay. Don't cry. I know.
The daemons are not forced to blue light from the machines.
Come on, let me steal from you real quick. Let me steal from y'all real quick.
You should not pile his father's guilt onto the new Karja King's shoulders.
Right.
These are different times.
They are, aren't they? Different time, different era. Oh. Like what y'all did with the place, man. It's really nice. Move, thank you. I'm gonna have to sneak up on one of these clowns. matter of fact, let me do this. I'll figure it out. Let's sneak around here. Hot springs! I gotta take both of them out and then maybe steal a ride. Yeah, he's coming over. He dead. Since I know where his path is, let's do that. Matter of fact, don't they converge? Don't they converge? Yeah, they do. You never saw me. You never saw me. Like this.
Just go about your business.
Yeah, mind your business. Now I can hunt in peace. Let's get them in peace. They're all three just there. Let's see. Since their backs turned. Thanks. All right, me and you are taking a ride. Let's go. Up the stairs you go, buddy. That's right. That's right. Already killed them.
Save these for the trail.
If I have to, I will. Believe that. Trail, snail. Snail mail. Oh my gosh. What do we have? Birds flying around. I'll kill them too if I have to. But I don't want to. I don't want to hurt and harm anything. Even though they're unnatural. Come on, boy, get on them rocks, baby. What are those, corrupted? We Let me check my map. Let me check my map. Let me see how far. Oh. So now I have to go that area, I guess. We'll see. Yes. Yes, yes, y'all. Very nice.
I've hunted near the frost figures since I was young, and I've never seen the tall neck free.
Man, what are you talking about? Shut up.
Going down fast.
Sub G.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow out there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
Yep.
For the Werek.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eritok.
Keep laughing. Keep laughing, son. Fat boy.
The Outlander's your pawn.
Nope.
And with you backing her
wrong
claim,
again.
I have no choice but to accept.
Not again.
I expected better of you, sister.
Oh, did you now?
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Did you now?
Brother and sister. This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures. And I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
Really? Alright, let's go then, punk. See how tough you really are, man.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
You do. More than an explanation.
I suppose you do.
How dare you.
So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to.
What?
I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger. He must be very angry. Not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that. Going after your own brother.
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny.
Why didn't you challenge him?
And yet, part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok.
Mm-hmm. Sure did.
I won't make that mistake again.
Bet
not. See you at the Frost Figures, then.
Frost Figures. Figures, doesn't it? Alright.
So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come.
Come on, mount up. Oh, look at that. Is that a hot springs? Indeed, it looks to be so. It appears to be say. Yeah, whoa. What the heck? Man, I got time for your monkey.
Nah, they saw us.
I don't care what they saw. I care what they saw, man. Keep looking.
Okay,
up.
The frost figure should be just in time.
Alright, bet. Mount up. Oh, you're running into things. Come on, man. Get a hold of yourself.
The frost figures. The Rotak and Araya must be close.
You gotta stay behind, buddy. Bucko. Come on. Whilst I do this.
Outlander.
Mm-hmm.
I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none.
Okay.
But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk.
I will be soon.
You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
No, you withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander. I will not risk my sister's life again.
I will. And yours.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it. I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground.
Enough. Let us begin.
Okay.
To hunt, to strive. That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west.
Okay.
Each trail wends its way through deadly machines.
Hmm.
Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay.
Easy work.
Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill.
Easy work.
Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this so that all our kin will see your progress.
Okay.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it.
You don't know what I have. So, I'm packing, man. I'm packing up.
First of us to launch the third balloon wins.
Show me the gorilla, man.
Well, yes.
Well, yes.
But as challenger, your path to victory is harder.
Okay. Easy work.
If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
Even one?
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
Hmm. I like her.
The hunt begins on my mark.
On your mark, get set, though. Easy work, man.
Now!
Let's go! Hiya! Oh, man, I'm Aloy. I'm the best that ever did it.
Alright, gotta head up that mountain.
Easy work. Booty slide.
Looks like there are a few ways to go up. And those rock paintings mark the path.
Alright, let's do this one. Ah! Whoa. Remember, I'm a beast, man. I've been doing this for years. Oh.
Okay, up we go.
What? Shit. I miscalculated that one. This is tense. What?
Ah! Come on!
Please don't tell me he's faster than me. He's fat. Oh my god, this is so tense, bro. This is hard, bro.
Come on, Aloy, time's wasting.
Oh, 5 minutes? Oh, it counts down. Holy moly. Damn, the clock is ticking, huh?
I seem to be on the right path.
Okay, good. Alright, go. Aloy, stop playing. Stop playing, girl. Got time for this. Okay. So far, so good, guys. Aloy is one of the best they ever did it. You understand that?
Almost to the top.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Alright, challenger. You need to take off the herd below. Every machine.
Uh-huh.
work. Let's go. Easy work. Stay back. Hello. Damn. You're killing me. Not. Playing. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. King Kong ain't got shit on me. Oh, you know what? Oh, fuck.
Gotcha.
Let's go. Woo!
All right, here we go.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon.
I got it, I got it, I got it, got it, got it, got it. Got it, got it, got it. Holy moly. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Oh, this is so good. Let's go. One balloon launch, let's go. Holla at you, boy. Same time, huh?
He knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Come on.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Got it. Load up on everything. Let's go.
Don't dally up there.
Two bellowbacks ahead, challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Right.
Two dead bellowbacks coming up.
Let's go. Easy work. Bellybacks. All right. Bring them on. This is easy. I did this already, so. Sawtooth? No. Watch this. I didn't even see this coming. All right, let's try that again. Not cool.
Bellowbacks ahead, challenger. Kill them both.
Watch, watch.
None of the other machines matter.
Watch.
Two dead bellowbacks coming up.
I'm doing it. I'm doing this. I'm doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well. All right, here we go. Move out the freaking way. I'm gonna tie his ass down. And then I'm gonna get at these dudes. You don't matter. You do. You know what? Check it out. Bro, what? Bro! Oh my god. Oh, we're in danger. We're in danger. Everybody's in danger. Oh! Take your ass down. Please. I'm above you now. You know what? Stay right there. One of the best. Whoa. Oh. Nope. Got him. Hold up. Good night. Good night.
Got him.
All right, now what?
Over here, Challenger. Raise your marker.
Woo. That was close. How do I get there?
Come on over here and launch the balloon.
I'm trying. Oh god, that was tense. Alright, how do I do it? Where is it? Where's the balloon? Where's the freaking balloon? Ah! Ah, let the balloon, let the balloon, let the balloon! Oh. Damn, he's
just. Head, but only by a little.
Same time.
I gotta
get moving. Jeez.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Alright, got it. I'm killing this, whatever this machine is. Ah, this guy is annoying. He's like every. Oh! Bro. What? Oh my god. This is so tense. I can't take this anymore, man.
Close now.
Grapple down.
Almost down.
God.
Alright. To the last challenge.
Let's go. What's the last challenge?
Oh.
is that?
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
There it
is.
The gorilla. I'll take him. Did I earn your respect? Oh, there's two. Wow. I'll take him. Three? I'm ready for it. Let's go, G. Come on, you stupid gorilla. This is what I do, bro. I'm a freaking legend. Where am I going? I'm ready for whatever, G. Oh. Boy. Woo! Oh! They're right there. Both of y'all. Tie your ass down, boy. Nice. Don't run. Oh. Woo.
ammo. What just happened there? Killing all these gorillas, bro. Listen to that shoulder, boy. Yep. I got him. Killing all of them. That dude's scared, clearly. Got him. He's out of breath. Look at him. I killed all three of them. What did he do? Zilch. Yeah, help him out.
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
No, I killed all three of them. I killed the gorillas, guys.
You saw what she did.
I'm a beast. What'd I do?
She defeated the machines.
That's right.
Not I.
I'm a beast.
It is proven. She's the better hunter.
Damn right. Way better.
We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters?
Get off me, man. Oh, a little blood sacrifice there.
My blood is in your teeth.
That's right. I bit your head off.
I take my place behind you on the hunt.
I'm right, I'm the leader now. Step aside, Captain. To Aloy!
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
And myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon.
Ask my permission now.
You and my sister.
It might be permitted.
I'm a boon now, son.
But only if you do as I say. No.
I'm the head now.
Only if you do as I say.
She's the chief now, boys. Yeah, yeah, back up, please. Thank you. I'm the leader now. Thanks.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Long Notch, it's called.
Don't ever try to usurp authority over me.
It is there when you're ready.
All right, get out of here.
Chieftain.
That's right. Don't ever try to usurp. I'll give it his power back when I leave. When I come back, that power is mine, as always. Damn, I tore those gorillas up.
A new outfit. A new weapon like ours.
I mean, I just body these things,
the
man. Like,
the chieftain's gear.
What?
And now it's a Long Notch.
What's in here? Yo, I bodied them gorillas, son. I could have hidden here. Like a coward, but I'm not a coward, so we don't hide. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, where's the other gorillas, man? I done laid out three. I only get one skill for that?
Breath is ice.
Bro!
Before I even breathe out.
One skill? Nah, that can't be right. No. I laid out three monkeys, man. What's going on? Three monkeys. Did I not? Am I bugging here, guys? How many monkeys did y'all see me lay out? Please tell me. In the chat. So I know I'm not bugging. Look at this punk, man. I should go back and kill the other machines that try to challenge me as well.
Full already.
Yeah, full of it. Alright guys, I'm gonna find like a campfire and save. But that was intense, man. What an intense battle. I knew something was gonna go wrong. I just had that feeling. Just had a feeling, man. I knew some ish was gonna go wrong, man. I took care of those monkeys on ice too. I was like ice skating and killing monkeys. Baboons and all that. Mm-hmm. I wonder if you can carry over your data from this game to the next game. Like all your streaks and that would be dope, but you know. They don't make games like that anymore. You gotta start from scratch.
Easier when I was a kid.
Yeah, uh-huh. There's a campfire around here. I know it is. Who's that damn sawtooth that tried to, you know, get one over on me? Oh, there's a campfire right there. Perfect. Perfection. Alright, ladies and gents, thank you for tuning in to this episode of Horizon Zero Dawn Frozen Wilds DLC. We killed 3 gorillas, man. And that was fun. So, stay tuned because who knows what the next episode is going to bring. Appreciate you guys tuning in. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.